The Buddha recommends that the Sangha meet regularly and in large numbers. Yeah. So the question arises, say, well, what does the Buddha mean by seclusion? Because he's encouraging the bhikkhus to meet together regularly in large numbers. And also there is this famous instance of the three bhikkhus who lived together in complete harmony of body, speech and mind. And the Buddha praised them highly. He didn't scold them and say, well, look here, you shouldn't be living together, you should go off separately and live in seclusion. So it does seem that the seclusion that is mentioned here is seclusion from the group, not separation from the spiritual community. So in a way, one follows a middle way. One is together with other, you know, spiritually like-minded people, but not on the same basis on which normally one associates with them. But obviously you have to be, you know, quite careful all the time and make sure that your association with other people is actually an association by way of spiritual friendship and isn't just a desire for group warmth and security and all the rest of it. And this is also, as again you mentioned, why one of the reasons why I do recommend people to go on long solitary retreats. It's just so that they can experience themselves quite separately, even quite separately from the positive spiritual contact and friendship that they get within the spiritual community. And I think I have said that every order member, for instance, should ideally have a 1 month solitary retreat every year, so that they can just take stock of themselves without the interaction which they usually have with other people, even within the positive context of the spiritual community. So I don't want to underestimate the importance of that, as it were, solitary experience and even solitary lifestyle up to a point. But I think, as I said, that for most people, the lifestyle that one enjoys and experiences in a community is even more beneficial. But even for those people, yes, periods of solitary retreat and solitary life.